Now, Kevin, Jillian, talk about being at the right place at the right time. News 4 photographer Laura Hess and I, we were done shooting our story today, but we wanted to check out this area before leaving, and as it would turn out, there was the little guy that everyone was looking for.
We just don't have Max, so we have to completely rebuild him from scratch.
Luckily, they won't have to do that. On Thursday morning, the Myriad Botanical Gardens posted this on Facebook. Someone had apparently stolen the sculpture based on the character Max from the classic Where the Wild Things Are. Nick Baer spent more than 3 weeks working on it along with other pieces for a recent event at the garden.
There's a lot involved. They're large three-dimensional pieces. There's a lot of artistic time that goes into that, and also just the fabrication and everything else, making it all happen. Then takes time.
But as luck would have it, it would be hours after our interview with Baer shooting this story that we found Max. No, not on an island like the book, and no monster in sight, but instead nestled away in this alcove, just a few yards from where he was supposed to be.
We do have security that patrols the area, the gardens, very frequently. However, moving forward, we're going to amp up that security.
Marissa Ragland, director of public events, says they're still not sure the sculpture was stolen and returned, or possibly moved by accident. But staff members made multiple rounds in the morning, and it was nowhere to be found. They're just relieved this story had a happy ending.